One day you'll be the face of a story.